Man from Lynn is due in court tomorrow, charged in a deadly hit and run on Storrow Drive. State police say 36-year-old Miguel Rodriguez hit a man who was walking near the Tobin Bridge off-ramp early yesterday morning and then kept going. Police say a Good Samaritan called 911 and then followed Rodriguez to Lynn, where he was arrested. According to police, he failed a breathalyzer. He faces drunk driving and motor vehicle homicide charges.